How's it going, guys? My name is Honcho, and welcome to my tutorial on how to create custom victory messages. A lot of people have seen that I've changed quite a few of my victory messages, especially on TikTok and YouTube Shorts, and the one people have really noticed and come to enjoy is the biased confirmed instead of tank destroyed. It's really easy to set up, but I'll quickly just mention that as far as I'm aware, this is only available for PC users only. I don't think this can be done on console, but I have an Xbox One and I'll have a look soon to see if I can find any possible ways to do it. But for now, let's get into setting this up on your PC. So, step one. In your directory, you need to find the config.blk folder. This is found where your game is installed. For me, it's in my D drive, Steam library, Steam apps, common, War Thunder, and scroll down a bit and there it is. Open it with your notepad and scroll down to the debug section. There you will enter a new line and put this code. Make sure it all lines up and then save. Step 2. Load up War Thunder and then immediately close it again. Now a new folder in your game directory will have appeared called Lang. Go into that folder and scroll till you find menu.csv. Step 3. Open menu.csv with either Notepad++ or Excel. It's important you use one of these two programs, as if you use something else, it just won't work. Now that you're in, either scroll down till you find what you want to change, or just press Ctrl F to search, then type in the word that you wish to change. Now, one thing to bear in mind, when you do change one of these messages, make sure you change the ones for not only your language, but in many cases you'll find that on the same line of code, it is in there twice. So make sure when you have to change both of them and make them identical. Once you've changed what you've needed, save the file, boot up War Thunder, and enjoy your creations. Do be noted that this can sometimes cause some weird oddities within the game here and there. Nothing major, it's just a few little like text glitches, I suppose you could call it. Like if a new vehicle gets added, it can be end up shown as a line of code rather than its correct name. So it might say like US_T55_whatever, you know. But don't worry about it, you haven't broken anything, it's just a random thing that happens. If you do mess this up and your game won't boot or somehow imploded, just delete the cache file, restart your PC, and start the process all over again. I hope this tutorial has helped you, and I'd love to see what custom victory messages you have put, so feel free to join my Discord server and share them with me. The link to that and all my other social platforms are in the description below. Have a great day, be excellent to one another, and I will catch you all next time.